Okay. Joao, naalala ko pa, because I had the chance to interact with you guys when Boyband PH was starting. You remember that?
Apo.
Pero naalala ko, you have to correct me if I'm wrong, ha? Naalala ko, people that time were saying that I see Joao hindi pang Boyband PH for two reasons. One, parang ang sobrang gwapo niya, dapat mag-artista siya.
Hindi naman.
And then some of the people who were not your fans, mm-hmm. you know, would say, si Joao hindi naman singer, artista naman, di ba?
Apo.
How was that affecting you?
To be honest naman po, I was just affected actually with the comment na di ako bagay sa boy band dahil hindi po ako marunong kumanta.
You were affected there?
Somehow po. Pero okay. I took it in a positive way naman po to improve myself and my craft naman ho.
Okay. And you proved them wrong. Okay? Pero dun sa artistahin yan eh. Dapat mag-artista siya. Ang gwapo-gwapo. I'm not saying that the others are not good-looking. You heard that comment, right?
Opo.
So how were you reacting? Did it affect your relationship, for example, with the boys? With the other boys? Na parang, you know, people were singling you out.
Wala naman po. I mean, the boys know also rin naman po na passion ko rin po mag-acting. So ever since naman po talaga, I came to the Philippines to become an actor po here.
Yun talagang intention mo?
Opo.
Ah, okay. Not really to be a singer, but you wanted to be an actor.
Opo.
And then, dumating yung Boy Band PH.
Napadaan po ako, napagbigyan po ako ng pagkakataon na makasama ko sa Boy Band PH.
Okay. Alright. Yes or no? Every time you are in a relationship, ikaw ba'y 100% faithful?
Opo, Tito Boy. I am. Because I barely get into relationships po kasi. I've only had two relationships in my whole life.
One in Macau and one here.
Opo. It's rare for me to find someone I can actually connect with, and whenever I do get into a relationship, pang matagalan na po talaga. Pang, to be honest, I always see it in the long run na po talaga.
Okay. But when you are not in a relationship, are you the type of boy, young man, who gets into flings?
I like to socialize po. Like to meet
I love
people.
That. I like to socialize.
Apo.
That's part of being young.
Apo.
Okay. Are you dating someone?
Wala po. I guess I'm just focusing on myself muna po and on my career.
Yes or no, Joao? Do you believe in second chances?
I do. I do believe po, Tito Boy.
In second chances?
I really do.
Okay. Ilalabas ko ang aking imaginary mirror. Nariyan sa harap mo. Nakikita mo si Joao. Anong sasabihin mo sa kanya?
Everything's gonna be alright. You know, things happen for a reason. Just don't lose focus on what you want to achieve in life. You know? Things may get hard.
Tonight with Boy